My name is Sam. 12 years ago, the year I was born, our land Aurelia was captured by a terrible tyrant. He threw the whole royal family into a dungeon. Only the little princess Aurora was able to escape. The tyrant ruled Aurelia for more than a decade, and people almost forgot about the lost princess. But one day, she reappeared. With the help of the great magician Pharion, she successfully regained power and overthrew the tyrant. During this time, I met Princess Aurora, and we became good friends. Together, we went to the festival decreed by her father, the king, to celebrate the overthrow of tyranny. We were enjoying the celebration in peace, when suddenly a stranger in a raincoat appeared. He offered to tell Aurora her future by reading her palm. I disliked the man the moment I set eyes on him, but the princess trustingly gave him her hand. In a flash, he drew his dagger and slashed the princess's hand. I tried to stop him, but the stranger managed to escape. All that he left behind was a strange amulet.
The princess's illness progresses. The doctors are powerless, and we haven't a single clue how to save her. It is a sign of Pharion. I will send a fleet, which will destroy the magic forest together with Pharion. Very odd, the whole thing, although the facts indicate otherwise. I do not believe that Pharion could poison the princess. After all, they were good friends. Sam, you're the only one who knew Pharion personally, so I have a task for you. You must go to the ancient forest of Pharion and find out what's going on. But no one must know of this. You will have to leave the palace secretly. There is an underground passage in this room. You can learn from the book in the fireplace room how to open it. Perhaps if Pharion hasn't poisoned the princess, he will be able to cure her. There is a book in a room of the fireplace that describes how to find the underground passage. Make haste. The princess's condition is worsening.
Hello, Sam. As I understand it, you want to fix the gatekeeper. You can use my workbench. There are all the necessary tools. Sam, I have a gift for you. This is something that helped Aurora to save our kingdom some time ago. I hope it will help you to save Aurora. This device is called a mind scope. With its help, you can read the thoughts of any living creature, or even a robot. Just point it at anyone whose thoughts you want to know, and those thoughts will be revealed.
Sam, do you need a boat? I can loan you one if you help me out. A crow carried away the key to our house. Father will come back home tonight and will give me a rap on the head for sure. Get the key away from that stupid crow and you can borrow my boat. What do you say? You did it! You can take my boat!
Thank you.
Thank you, Sam. When the explosion happened, I was blinded. Somebody grabbed me and pushed me out the window. I tried to resist, but was overcome. I fell to the ground and struck my head against something hard, and I lost consciousness. When I came to, I realized that I was strapped to a chair and couldn't escape. In order to continue your journey along the river, you'll have to go through the channelway. I can control the floodgate using the remote control, but I'll need an access card to activate it. It should be in the boiler room. Find it. Take this key. It opens the niche in the floor. There are tools that you may find useful. You've gone too far! Now you will die! Sam, what's happened? It seems that I lost consciousness. Thank you for bringing me to senses. Well, everything is ready. As soon as you sit down in the boat, I'll start lockage.
home.
Thank you. Sam, you must help me. Marcus is behind this. He was the right hand of the dethroned tyrant. Marcus is going to perform a ritual with which he will turn Princess Aurora into his puppet. You have to release me so that I can disrupt the ritual and destroy the cursed dagger. Only in this way may we save Aurora. Seek out my magical staff. Marcus used it to awaken an ancient power source. With my staff, you can remove the wards from my dungeon. Take this ladder. It will help you to climb below to Marcus's camp.
Sam, hurry up! The ritual must not be completed. I interrupted the ritual. Remove the dagger from the source. Quickly!
Don't move! Playtime is over, boy! Return the dagger to me, or I will take it from you by force!
Give me the dagger at once, so that I can lift the curse.